Hi everyone! So today, me and my mom are going to make a Amazon haul. We ordered some stuff from Amazon the other day and we finally got them all. And we are really excited to try these because these are very unique items that we can't find here in Denmark. So we are really excited to try these out, and here are the ones we got, the items that we got. And this one is PB2. This is peanut butter powder, but with 85% less fat. And this is a really good powder that you can put in different kinds of food, and you can make desserts and stews and lots of stuff. And there's less fat, so it's not like peanut butter where it's really fatty. So that's why we got this, because it still has the peanut butter flavor. So we are really excited to try this out, but you will find out later in the video that I actually did not like this. I thought I would, but I didn't. And this is what it looks like inside. Just like that. Just powder. Brown powder. Oh. There we go. And then we also ordered some, what's it called? A nutritional yeast. And this, we have tried nutritional yeast before. We got it from Astrid och Apuna in Sweden, in Malmö. But we can't find this here in Denmark. And so we thought we should try this out. And this has some B12 in it. And it just tastes like the ordinary nutritional yeast. And the smell is just the same as well, a bit of a cheese smell. But yeah, we are excited to try this out. And this is vitamin D3, but this is vegan. Usually vitamin D3 is not vegan, but this is. So we are really excited to try this out. And we have actually been using it for a few days now. And the taste, as I will say in the video later, I don't like really, because it's kind of oily feeling, and it tastes like water with a few drops of orange. So I don't really like the taste, but it's necessary, especially if you live in a country like Denmark where there's almost no sun. So yeah, it's necessary to use. And but what I like about this is, I'm going to show you, it has a dropper. And you're just going to suck up the oil right there and just push it and drink it. And what I like about the, let me show you, what I like about the dropper is it actually says how many ml there is, so you don't have to measure it in some kind of measuring spoon or anything. It's all in one. So yeah, so I'm going to show you guys our reactions to these, our first reactions. So I hope you guys enjoy. Hi everyone.
Hi everyone.
Ito ang Amazon haul namin. Nag-order kami ng isang araw. Kailan ba yun? Last week?
Last week. 1 week lang.
1 week ago, nag-order kami ng ng tatlong items. Tapos, nakuha natin after... ilan days?
Less than 1 week.
Less than 1 week. Tapos, itong nakuha namin. Vitamin B12. Ay, vitamin B12. Oh,
nutritionalist
na may vitamin B12.
Ito, pwede siyang maging cheese. Pag hinalo mo siya sa, ano, kunwari patatas, tapos mainitan, nagiging cheese. O ilagay mo sa pizza. Basta natunaw siya, nagiging cheesy yung lasa niya.
Tapos, yan.
Ito, nabuksan na namin nung isang araw pa. Liquid vitamin D3. Vegan D3 siya. Kasi mas maganda siya kaysa yung animal D3. Napapaihi ako doon.
Yung lasa niya, ano, meron, meron siyang orange taste. Medyo nakakasuka kasi oily. Kailangan yung, di habang kumakain, di i-drop to. Tapos, kain after ka agad. Kasi, yung lasa niya medyo.
Effective siya kasi kung nakatira ka sa malamig na lugar, kung na dito sa Denmark o kaya sa Sweden, kahit sa States, at giniginaw ka, effective siyang pampainit kasi awang akong bakit. Mainit. Baka akala ng skin may araw kasi ano siya, galing siya sa, ko lang kung ano, pag vegan siya, pag galing siya sa either fungi or
akala ko mushroom.
Mushroom. Hindi. Basta vegan D3 siya. So, mas effective siya.
Tapos, dito ako pinaka-excited kasi...
titikman natin! Saglit, tikman natin din yun!
Saglit, pakita naman natin to. PB2 to, ito yung peanut butter flavor siya kibale without...
The peanut butter talaga siya.
Oh, peanut butter talaga siya pero without yung fats. OA ka fat.
Kasi inano siya, prines, yung peanut butter, ni-roast daw nila. Tapos prines, pamatanggal yung fats. So, peanut butter siya, pag hinalo mo siya sa tubig, paano ba haluin? Mix 2 tablespoon of yung peanut butter powder with 1 tablespoon. So, 1 is to 2. Tapos magiging peanut butter na. Tapos pwede mo lagyan ng sugar. But may konting sugar na to. Patitikman natin.
Amayin muna natin.
Ha?
Oh my God!
Siguro patunahin natin yung yeast kasi maalat yun eh.
May gusto ko na muna.
Baka matapon sa'yo.
Ay, hindi din. Masarap yun mga kainin.
Ah, alam ko. Dapat yan ang ending. Taste test na rin to. Paamoy. Paamoy.
Paamoy. Taglad, taglad.
Ready na ako.
Hindi na best yung amoy. Awan ko kung masarap siyang tikman. Huwag masyado, oh my God.
Bakit?
Ako muna?
Huwag mong busin. Baka pa ang pulburon. Ano, masarap? Lasa siyang peanut butter!
Lasa siyang peanut butter, pero...
kasi konti lang sugar.
Salty!
Peanut butter with... konti lang sugar na nilagay nila. Ano lang, oh?
Paano yung magiging dessert ang alat?
Lalagay mo ng sugar.
Saglit.
Ilan ng sugar na nilagay nila? Masin nakasulat. Roasted peanuts, sugar, and salt. Kailangan lagyan to ng sugar. Gagawa kami ng mga recipes.
Hindi ko masyadong gusto yung first taste ko niyan.
Hindi yung yeast.
Huwag ko lang.
Ay, madumi na to.
Yung dulo na lang dito. Wow. Ito, natikman na namin yung...
walang bitol.
Palay ko pareho lang halos. Saglit!
Sorry! Ito ba to? pakita ba?
Mamaya, pakita
ko. Oh!
Okay.
Parang chips. Ba't mas masarap to? Ano? Hey, ba't kayo
bagay to sa food, pero...
Once na inanam mo to, sa mainit, kung magpakulo ka muna, katong ginawa mo nun, merong ginawa... merong ginawa si Aria na cheesy cheese. Kibali patatas yun, no? Tubig.
Ililing ko. Ano siya sa vlog? Patatas, cheese. Tapos blended sa jan. Hindi ko na matandaan, pero super sarap.
Tapos may mga spices. Ang hala ko taga cheese. Tagang totoong cheesy.
Ayun. Ay, and takot-takot si mama noon mag-order sa ano?
Amazon.
Noon pa namin niisip ilang taon na.
4 years.
Oh, mga 4 years na. Tapos finally, ginawa na natin.
Ang takot-takong isak ng Amazon yung pera.
Eh, madali lang naman pala i-order. Tapos, ang bilis dumating.
Mga 4 days pa yun?
Oo, tapos yung mismong package, maayos.
Mm-hmm.
Hindi pala. Inisip ko nga, baka basag na.
Ay, hindi. Kasi yung vitamin D.
Oo, naka-wrap siya sa parang siya. Bubble. Yung bubble paper, ano tawag na?
Yung papinindot mo, inisil.
Mm. Bubble?
Bubble paper.
Ayun. Yun ang inanong namin. So, successful pa rin. Palay ko pag niluto, magiging masarap.
Pag hinaluan ng tubig at sugar.
Oh, palay ko yun ang kulang.
Ito, tapos nakasulat dito sa peanut butter. What can I do with my PB2? Pwede raw siya sa fruit juice. Low calorie peanut butter and jelly, tapos vegetable stir fry for extra protein. Pwede rin siya sa protein shakes or salsa, ganun. Or sa kare kare, makakain ng meat. Kahit na merong peanut butter sauce or Indian sauce, pwede rin. Indian sauce, ano sabi mo yan?
Curry sauce!
Chicken curry sauce or kung hindi ayaw ng chicken, edi gulay yung lagay.
Yun ang ano namin.
Haul.
Amazon haul.
Mag-order pa kami sa Amazon kasi ang dali lang pala.
Pero
hindi madalas kasi meron ding shipping na 90 crowns. Mm. Lahat-lahat to magkano? 300 plus?
Oh, 300 plus crowns.
Plus 90 yun. Ngayon, mas mura pa rin kasi kung may makita kang ganun products, mas mahal. Katulad ng CD.
Katulad nung yung isang editing na gusto kong bilhin, ano, sa Il Gigante, yung electronic store namin dito, mga 900-1,000 ang bayad. Mm. Pero sa Amazon, mga
ano lang,
400 lang.
570 plus na yung shipping. So, mas mura pa rin.
Mas mura ng
pero
grabe.
Pero dapat maghintay na bibili ka ng dalawa or tatlong bagay. Kasi kung isang bagay lang, pang sayang. Kahit na mas mura, mas sayang. Feeling ko sayang. So, dapat maghintay. So, hindi dapat mag-order buwan buwan nuno. Ang tagang kailangan lang. Kasi yung vitamin D3, wala naman talaga. Yung meron dito, vegetarian. Hindi ako sigurado. So, sanggal yun. Dapat vegan.
Okay. Yun ang Amazon haul namin. Thanks for watching.
See you later.
See you in the next video. Bye! Bye.